And then to open up the whiskey itself, you just take a drop of water and put it in the whiskey. It'll open up the whiskey, bring out all of its natural flavors, all of its oak flavors from like the cask and everything.
Do I spell it again?
Yeah. Swish it around in your mouth.
It's good whiskey.
Yeah.
That's good.
Good for six.